Hello, Mom.
Hello, teacher. My name is Imuna. Class 5 and 11 years old. I speak English in my free time. My hobby is study English. My favorite food is pizza. My favorite drink is milk.
Great. And what do you like doing at the weekend in your free time?
I like visit my grandparents at the week.
And how about last Saturday? What did you do last Saturday?
I do my homework and
you will find some differences, okay?
Yes.
Good. So we have two pictures. In picture number one, I can see a map on the wall.
But the picture two, there is the window on the wall.
Great. In picture number one, the teacher is standing.
But the picture number two, the teacher is sitting.
Okay. In picture number one, there are only three students.
But the picture number two, there are four students.
Four, okay, students. Can you tell me another difference? What can you see?
I see the girl is blonde hair and wearing the purple t-shirt.
Wearing a purple dress, she's sitting on a blue table. Good job. Okay, so now part three, you will see a picture and you will tell me what can you see in this picture.
Yes. This in my family, the dad is drinking milk and the grandma wearing the green dress is cook. The weather in the picture is sunny. The sister is see the bird. And the girl wearing the blue dress and red shoes is washing her head. The boy is curly hair is drinking the orange juice.
Wait, how about the man drinking some milk? What is he wearing?
He wearing the red t-shirt.
Right.
And blue jeans.
Okay, nice. Now it's time to make a story. So we have four pictures. 1, 2, 3, and 4. The name of our story is Charlie Loses His Ball. And this is Charlie. So, now your turn to make a story.
It's Charlie and his dog walk in the lake. The Charlie is kick the ball on the lake. Next, the Charlie is the ball is in the lake. Next, the dog is jumping in the lake and give the ball to Charlie. Charlie is give the dog the food. He's happy.
Very good, Moon. Nice. So this is the end of our speaking test. Thank you so much, and it's time to say goodbye.